Buenas tardes a todos. Mi nombre es Renato Quintero.
It hurts being a social work student and aspiring to be a social worker. This is my community. I'm really invested.
Late yesterday, as mentioned, the district court judge in Brownsville, Texas, issued a preliminary injunction that will temporarily prevent the Obama administration. And I emphasize temporarily.
To know that this is just going to be delayed, and it's going to, even if it's 6 months, that's still time that is necessary for people to work.
We know how to fight. We will fight. It's just a temporary misstep.
Is a flimsy attack on hardworking families.
So I'm actually, I was born in Mexico, Toluca, and then I was brought here at the age of three. So Reedsport, Oregon, little tiny town. DACA has really changed my life, like 100%. I no longer fear driving, which is just a simple, basic human necessity.
I'm confident that the court system will eventually reject this meritless lawsuit and conclude the president's actions will not only help keep Oregon families together, but they will improve public safety and ensure that hardworking families can pay taxes and contribute to our economy.
It's discouraging, but at the same time, this did happen when I went to apply. So there was an attack in 2012, and you know, it's just scare tactics. It did frighten our family when we went to apply, but you know, you just have to take that risk, and I want others to know that it's worth it. I'm here, I'm working, I'm driving, and it all pays off. It's just a scare tactic.